To connect the Morpho BioBridge to the Morpho Biometric plugin, you must create an ODBC connection. To configure the SQL DSN, in the Windows Control Panel, open ODBC Data Sources. In the System DNS tab, click Add. The Create New Data Source dialog box opens. From the list of drivers, select SQL Server and click Finish. The Create New Data Source dialog box opens. Now enter the following information. For the name is the name you want to apply to the data sources. And for server is the IP address of the SQL Server you want to connect to. Click Next. Under Login ID, type the login ID for the SQL Server you created and the password for the SQL Server you created. Click Next. From the Change the Default Database to List, select the database that belongs to the plugin. Click Next, and then Finish.